Welcome.
Master Kiki is the Rocksters, you guys!
Rather than get a meeting, today we're going to talk about how we're going to afford a piece here, Sam.
We
no.
have hostages.
No.
We demand 103 boxes of poppy, an equal amount of chocolate, strawberry, and vanilla.
Men's flavor.
We expect the poppy by this time tomorrow, and if you don't bring it, you will never see your fellow A.I.C members again.
This is where you're supposed to meet us tomorrow.
No!
Shut up!
No!
Sleep.
That's
what
happened.
That won't work. He's a heavy sleeper.
Can we wake him up?
We can just leave.
He's a heavy sleeper. It won't work.
Well,
I got wired.
Why did you say you have a taser?
What part of a heavy sleeper don't you understand?
Don't you get it?
Obviously, it's the heavy part.
We should go after them.
You should.
Yes.
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 Let's go.
Get your weapons.
Go.
Hey.
Shut up.
So, you think they'll take the bait?
I don't know.
They're gonna follow us, you know.
Those A.I.C kids can't be that.
City like a big playground, when suddenly Batman burst from the shade and hit Godzilla with a bat grenade. Godzilla got pissed and began to attack, but didn't expect to be blocked by Shaq, who proceeded to open up a can of Shaq Fu when Aaron Carter came out of the blue and he started beating up Shaquille O'Neal. Then they both got flattened by the Batmobile, but before he could make it back to the Batcave, Abraham Lincoln popped out of his grave and took an AK-47 out from under his hat, blew Batman away with a rat-a-tat-tat. But he ran out of bullets and he ran away, because Optimus Prime came to save the day. This is the ultimate showdown of ultimate destiny. Good guys, bad guys, and explosions as far as the eye can see. And only one will survive. I wonder who it will be. This is the ultimate showdown of ultimate destiny.
You lose!
Okay, we've got one hostage. Can we just go home and leave the rest?
What kind of good guy are you?
A tired one.
Well, I think that now we got her, we should go after him and get the rest.
I agree!
And beat him with a stick!
Yeah.
Yeah.
fool!
No! No!
No, no. B guy, bad guy starts with a B. Good guys start with a G. Bad B is a hard break.
No!
We're taking this to a higher authority! Mr. Schultes!
Let's see. I think the good guys won.
Ha!
We got you!
You got O.
Mr. Schultes!
What?
No. Could you?
Which side was the good guys again?
Us.
No. Oh, you were the good guys?
Yeah.
Oh, they won.
Well, we admit it. We really did have Pocky.
Don't let bad guys know that. By the way, would you mind helping me get the last piece out of this box?
There you go.
Oh, I got it.
Yeah.
No burritos, just tacos, no. 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 No, 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 no.
Can I have a burrito?
No.
Can I have an enchilada?
No.
One fajita and two quesadillas?
No, no, no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No enchiladas, no tostadas, no quesadillas, only tacos. No burritos, just tacos, no. No burritos, just tacos, no. No, 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 no.
Shut up.
You will have a pop soon.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!